show you, when we say 3D in Photoshop, let me show you what we mean. So here's an image that's part 2D and part 3D. Something like this. That's 3D, it's got a lot of shapes and textures, but you can see there's another part that's 2D. Well, when we say that 3D works in Photoshop, we mean that I can take my move tool, I can take my 2D artwork, I can come here, I can treat it like a normal layer, I can merge it down, and once I've done that, it truly is part of my 3D object. The other thing that we mean is that if I make a selection like this, and I say, okay, let's hide the nearest surface, and let's go and hide the next nearest surface, not only is this still live 3D, where you can see through it,